We're about ready to begin our program.
Yeah. This is dedicated to those who view hip-hop as a voyage, and all those voyages who take you there.
In this business, I witness trickiness.
First chapter, a little wooden vessel set afloat with few passengers. Rhythms flat to sail for a voyage where they wail thoughts, yell thoughts, plotted over party crews. But soon the party kinda grew, and everybody kinda grew when the money came through. So now the wooden vessel's gotta go, a yacht without port motor, heave the hoe. Till the show made more cash flow enough to buy the love boat. Luxury, but it puzzled me how no one seemed to see the one sneaking on. The boat must be too big, fakes moving in to mix and mingle with the voyages. Ahoy, it's land ho, the voyage comes to end. But more sneaking in, so cast away the stone.
In this business, I witness trickiness. 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 In this business, I witness trickiness.
Yes, a raw element's quest through the doctrines of the lips. My saga follows all the mega segments and roads. Staying true to the code, I let the facts unfold. And if the road is blocked, I lock my sense of peepers on scope. And at the time provoked, I let the words be spoke. Because of street scenes, hip-hop fiends are being stringed along. El Ronnie is the Dharma bum. Record player, rhyme sayer has come to reemerge a true burst of verbs won from a flock of folks. Sons and daughters, behold, I walk that cobblestone road that holds the moldings of my destiny. The rest will be told. Caressed in age-old ecstasy, my lifeline. So livingly prophesized in the eyes of a gypsy. Blessing me, tells of elves, poetry is the epitome. Vicinity, Cali by the Bay of Pigs. Sun rays and strange twist of rhyme on the west side. Vibe lines with a skyline full of Elway to tell days of melee. And destitute the craft I do to the craft they smooth is done. Spun in a funnel of phrases comes the sun. Or teacher to release the next school slogan begun. Elevation, Elmania, or elitism, pick one. I got a universal stethoscope testing dope action. Bump in like a heartbeat to spark me or some. Some brothers claim they rap, but do they really know the drum? Yeah, till I'm done, I transfix motion. Yo, my saga follows all the mega segments and roads. Staying true to the code, I let the facts unfold. And if the road is blocked, I lock my sense of peepers on scope. And at the time provoked, I let the words be spoke. Yeah, beyond the undone and calm, dawn spawned, El Ronnie is to breathe song. A long list of deeds believed remarkable. Disarmament to spark a bit of insight. To life, to live, to breathe, and ease my trouble. Shit, we double humble visionary. Barren rise with no master hide, no basket out of shadow. Rise, rise. Splatter terrain of scatterbrain, endeavor severing whack ties. To mastermind the destiny of I and I. To make it poppable, my poetry that forms around my optical drop. In 4 degrees of cold chill, and 96 in post ill. Feel the bill provided, so rhymes combine the delight with insight. The magnitudes of battered due to splatter crews exposing vocal views to light. Dig it, my plight. Yo, my saga follows all the mega segments and roads. Staying true to the code, I let the facts unfold. And if the road is blocked, I lock my sense of peepers on scope. And at the time provoked, I let the words be spoke. Yo, my saga follows all the mega segments and roads. Staying true to the code, I let the facts unfold. And if the road is blocked, I lock my sense of peepers on scope. And at the time provoked, I let the words be spoke. Like that. Raw elements format. Swift.
class. Open your textbooks. To the next school.
Volume 1. I put the formula in the bottle. System registers voluble. Now all the mixes fixate to create the perfect limerick. Mixed with bits of ocean molded in cold crushed increments. Rudiments recital. Chronicle and idle piles of paper. Reaction rate escapes the slopes of isotopes. Call yes, yes, y'all's pipe the dope. All thanks, smoke provokes musical, whimsical, chemical, quantum lyrical. Stylus, compiling, reply to the stimuli. Exemplified by the amplified phenomena. Deep like operas, complete from start to the finishing this. I'm about to dent the sentence with the emphasis on sentiments. Now as we enter this fifth phase of hip hop, nowadays concave sights are praised in the maze of phrase. A purple haze of vapor pressure measures flow to a calculation formed a year ago. Click concise, a theory enticing these chemical compounds, giving a raw sound to the beat. A course in lyrical styling known as Elkin.
Stumbling, no speak, wondering, humble man, ever wonder about me, I'm rumbling, through thoughts of sin with friends that may not understand this, so I hand this, my canvas is the rhythm, I paint a perfect picture through hidden, lots of pinning, species man, mocha tan, color compound, shade of brown, sounds wound up on the down pluck, stroke, woke up to the roar of silence, cause I still see reflections of the way life used to be by nine-tenths ignorance, who figured it last so long, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, settling, this specimen is sent to confront what's happening, just one of many black men spin passion, pack rapping on an African bandstand, a grandstand, my talent and challenge the senses with a sentence indented by the deep-seated hymns bent and chilled in raw elements. Through this boisterous baritone, b-boy's own bass poems, blackthorn, brainstorm, toes to the earth, birth form, that's the poor rap, while my mind soars perhaps to adapt to an app, trapdoors I yap more, no ask yourself the haps, boy, I'm making rapture. Vital ties. signs and write rhymes, then light the lines and define my confines so blind minds can feel the heat glistening, blistering all parts of me. I'll never be your beast of burden, cause words blend too well. This is to me simplicity, like breathing when I meditate, while I'm wrestling with the mind like I'm Brutus Beefcake. See, they make altars for my shit, ballers on the side posted, selling incense. It's illumination, face the panorama. I had a monologue through smog, the slick style's the story, the meaning the epilogue. Like the sky, it's all falling down, so earth smoke clouds the immediate area. Scary, huh? Living in a full-time era, I just bear the facts and hope my tracks pack soul fire. Till the next tale, swallow my spit with a gulp and an exhale. Young black male trails, I'm traveling, soaring like a javelin, mentally unraveling. My confessions written in tablets, carbon humanoid, whack devour. Now hours seem to blur, deterred by the urge to throw curves, a straight and narrow. Individuals who were transferred from the unsure to Voyager. By my word, ahoy, B-boy. Yes, sir, to reassure my literature is pure. You heard? This is a miniature, caricature, contour, diverge.
Expose it.
Well, then explain it to me. Explain it to me now.
There's more you should see so that you might understand.
Of a place called this, I thought my mind shift. I was blinded by some twisted shit. You see, there was a wicked overlord that regulated over black boys. No one ever saw him, but his henchmen stalked the land and damaged the minds of my young kind. Blind to the ways of the overlord that overforced the acts and paths led by the mentally dead. Force fed this propaganda, demanding stand tall and do as I say or crawl. This is your reality. Echoed through my sleepy dream, people scream, silent cries echoed by homicide rates. Increasing, no cease in the silence. Violence is a mental thing, the pendulum swings, but something wicked this way comes. Murmurs through the slums, some claim to be a player, but in this game we all pawns, all spawned by the overlord. We overcame on a petty fourscore of ancient folklore, but the overlord kept plotting. Take, and I'll give you all the rotten things I've gotten, cause it's hot in this hell on earth where you ain't worth a nickel, and you can't even see the shit that makes your cells go sickle. While fickle fuckers who don't follow stride but dying quick, elimination tactics practiced by those whack-ass henchmen. Yeah, them, you tell them I got plans for when it's finished. Cause this ain't just a dream and a place called this exists. This ain't just a dream and a place called this exists. This ain't just a dream and a place called this exists. 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 Not only in the mind,
not only in the mind,
but within the definitive lines of our cities,
our cities.
And their guidelines. Structured through time, by the blind, who thought they had been given divine rites of passage. But see, the fight continues, and yet it's only getting massive. Now,
probe for a sec while we detect the sights of evil. The grass ain't even greener cause the barriers are see-through. And we do, those deeds that heat or cause all of our flaws. And the overlord ain't fictitious, the overlords are laws. Or their laws that pair all of us in this perilous plot that got some peoples heated. But you'll never read it in the paper, the caper's much too deep to leak to y'all. Man, I seen it all, mirrored by the blemished image of created equal. Or religion mixed with government, a puzzlement and sentence, intent to kill minds, build ties through lies, and it can't stop, won't stop. Look at all those black cops flocked on the block just to mock those locked in concrete cages. You should have peeped the stages. This ain't just a dream, man, this shit is quite amazing. That some ain't even fazed by today's mental plague, but I guess it ain't contagious. Just symptoms of racist behavior, racist behavior. These are all symptoms of racist behavior, racist behavior, racist behavior. These are all symptoms of racist behavior.
Gentlemen, Fairy Tale Theater proudly presents Eldronics with a short entitled Imaginary. Give me a round of applause.
Thank you.
I'm traveling through lyrical parallels as my life spins like carousels. Apparent hells were apparent till I chilled and dwelled in myself and melded the surreal with what's real. Then I slipped into a portal where no mortal man should follow now. In this mind state I can't be touched cause I'm the master, but amassed around the shadows of darkness were these images and voices. So many voices I felt trapped and had no choices. Then like when lights go dim, the shadows started moving in like morphing darkness. All that seemed a dream from which I can't wake up. So I shake up the courage to speak. Who are you? Show your face, my knees creak. I felt weak. No one here replied, but I felt breathing next to my shoulder. A panicked person, worse, I felt it moving closer. And post up all up in my shit. So I twist, turn and twist again, creating space. As my heart rate races beyond this normal pace, the place becomes uneasy, and a voice breaks the silence. Believe me, those that creeped in the darkness were heartless. Time seemed to jerk. Something hit me from the side, it didn't hurt, but it's worth a spark to kick some ass. A light showed, my eyes glowed. I saw a tattered, broken man, a clan of dirty dwellers looking old and pale. Even the dark ones had, well, the voice came nearer and the words sounded clearer like a mirror image of mine. If a voice can cast reflection, then I drown myself in vibes and tasted the inflection. Kinda like a soul connection. Consciousness condensed to a sense of shiftlessness in a realm in which my wits pit anxiety with a variety of loose emotions fight me through heightened speeds and a plethora, falling deep into dementia, which sent the chill to my vertebra. Then a voice broke silence that I heard before, like a nightmare during insomnia. Then a silhouette cast over all of them, and his image appeared in my retina. He spoke, said, I'm Ali Minda, ruler of this place and caretaker. Now this may stray way, way beyond the confines of your mind, so listen, son, see, we are the deepest reflections of your inner side. You can't hide from us. Just then a voice shrieked in the distance as I thought to myself, this must be nuts. Like Gulliver talking about Lilliput, clear cut from the smut of whys and what. Still drilled by the ill, stuck in this rut, but the feelings form deep inside my gut.
Then darkness pressed again. No, I'm suspended in sensation. My eyes trace that place in silence, piling in information. You are ours and we are yours, he spoke. My tribulations formed them into lats where perhaps anything could have happened, but that equation's unsolved. Well, all as it may be, that voice decayed and frayed to a distant memory. See, in our world of reality, we cling to dreams as a form of hope. So this memoir of madness is actually the psychosis of being dope.
Still argument about whether it is poetry or not.
Yo, I communicate to captivate and capture raps greatly. The latest tease in many be conceived with the genesee. Now the minute we enter, things are dead and incidentally. I guess because the penalty for whack shit ain't ignored. So all aboard the tour to test temptation and your fascination of socially being compromised to me for a duration of rhyme time to tantalize your mind to fantasize. The things I dream come true so dope fiends can come through to peep the shit I do. I'm on some casual mellow shit. My aura gets electrified by my amplified vibe. Then emotion takes over. I've been addicted to the mic since like 85. And that's no lie.
Ain't no lies, knowledge is born, nigga recognize. Paragraphs blast, verbal outcast, my eyes flash of dollar signs. Mad visions, I made decisions, corrupt religions. Take position in this raw elements inquisition.
And not to mention, my dimension, lyrical head trip. Into the segment, suspension on that shit. Hip hop's bizarre star children, lip locking mics building. In a whirlwind of this and that combined. Now El Ronnie got a brand new brag rap to tag up. Lyrical graffiti, bombing trains of thought to smack up. Brainwaves like railways, no Krylon but when El says, hell they better recognize the avant-garde. My part is but a beast. My crew be West East. Deceased the tense released because the beast is always peeping.
Raw elements hit you off just like chip phones. My click's known. Double life rhymes thrown. Minds blown. The crimes on my sentiments. Rise to the top just like a sediment. If hip hop's a residence, y'all niggas is the tenements. I try to stay cool and keep my temperament. Rhymes set the precedence. Leaving evidence for my intelligence to benefit. The Raw L crew, whom I who reverence. Mental experiments developing. My ill testament.
Then L skill match with the baddest around your axis. It's no limitation. I take this mic shit to the acid test. Pass it. Yes, I manifest the quest to gesture. Form the testers on the land. As strong as rhymes and song. Long live the livid tight ones that gleam like my nose ring. Let the mic bust. I'm hosting the approaching of a whole new toasting to come to motivate the feeble one.
No quest, son. Roll up the lie, I'm a blessed one. This versatile child, double lifestyle, the vex one. Collaboration on my talent and motivation. Valley like a prince when my eyes blink, my mind's racing. Times are wasting. Mental activation, fuck the segregation. East and west, same blood relation.
Then fingers fold, tingling old sensation, touching Mike's cold steel. A bold feel of the cold teal, cause niggas post steel. I come to post willpower, shower, verbal rain. Holla about my herbal gaze to maintain my focus, react. Approach it the L, the hope of the well first. Dogon descent, a bent mission since birth. In the church of the poison mind, and still I rise, baptized in rap vibes to enshrine the double lot.
Diagram my destiny, vocal chemistry got the best of me, blessing me. Minds drowned with fine clouds of ecstasy. You exercise my signify family ties, cause niggas be dropping dimes in my life. Be on the line, mental movements. Double life project, we move shit. Dome improvements for niggas on the fake and move tip. My crew flips with two clips filled with intuition for ammunition. Rhymes stay online like an incision. Don't get mistook it. My niggas living crooked out in Brooklyn. For Central Booking be calling. Bagging niggas for balling. I try to keep moving, but time is stalling. Close my eyes, feel my mind dying. Now I'm falling. Falling. Falling.
In him is the restlessness of the seeker, the questioner, the explorer of far horizons, the hunger that is never satisfied. In him also is the tough strength that has never been fully measured, never unleashed, the resilience of youthfulness which wells from within and which no aging can destroy. Besides, I love him.
This I dedicate to my sister and my brethren.
The Reigns. This is derived from a story I'd written about 10 years ago. See, these rains don't make flowers grow. There's no photosynthesis. It's that invisible care. The rains I'm talking about are the reasons arguably igniting nigga separation. And this is my allegory. When it rains inside, I'm sore. My sense of self-help snores. Perception says I'm bored, but I'm just torn between emotions and my actions. And factions there between some scheming bastards had to have had this all mapped out. I'm damn near tapped out, but my tongue taps out the bouts about blackness. Weathering storms forecasted. Don't ask, it's kind of a black thing. You know, class, race, ethnicity, simplicity disallowed forms is a formless mind cloud. When the storm spouts out, tear see. I blame it on this land here. This 130-plus-year-old experiment I fear has failed. Prevailing in L. Self-hatred, basis of black on black crime.
What?
Black on black war. Think about it. You don't even hear about Irish fighting Italians no more. No one support us for true law. When nature takes its course, cause we lost. When it rains, I see strains on the face of my main men. Descending, selling moods of other dudes to attitudes and whims. When it rains, I see strains on the face of my main men. Descending, selling moods of other dudes to attitudes and whims. When it rains, I see strains on the face of my main men. Descending, selling moods. Dudes, to attitudes and whims. When it rains, I see strains on the face of my main man. Descending, selling moods of other dudes to attitudes and whims. When it rains. Tried to nestle in the shade, but the raindrops paraded on my skull. Denting mental scars, a glimpse of all that's happening. It happened, tears appear that no one sees when rain is near. The pain remained beyond the raining years, but I always fear feeling near. That instant, not distant from the now, but how do I douse my doubts with strength when it rains? Put you down.
life force is dying in a sense. But I'm bringing about that rebirth.
I wanna talk to wisdom. let it tend, my friends then know that I bid you welcome to my little rap show. I'm in the state of yo, so perhaps yo, I should let yourself go. So for sure, let it go. We going riding on the freeway of everyday living, giving thoughts about the speed of light and its limits, being on the straight and narrow like an arrow in flight, or slow moving rigid with the one on the right, or letting your brain soar to the port side of things where left wings testing progressive type directing. Now as you start selecting which lane you should drive, just know that my purpose is connecting with your mind, and if I twinkle in your mind's eyesight, call me Twilight, I'm zoning. L.I. crooked letter 10 as I'm honing lyrical levels, silk screening views over devils, hands trapped in laughter, boom bap it captures rapture, swinging to the side to a parallel dimension where rhymes could you hide, and it's hard to find that vibe in the place that I live, so I'm giving all my thoughts to the music that you get, get. While others play bitch, see I was told loose lips sink ships, I'm the eclipse, I exist as lyricist and never abuse, so I howl at the moon and let my rhyme styles loose. I ain't here to choose, I'm here to introduce El Roni from the last two, producing like fruits to blossom like a flower and give you verbal nectar, then ejector, don't sing your soul for my selector, now enter oblivion and visualize the scrimmage, so then you'll see the reason that my rhyming has no limits, and penance to the sinner that trips on all the fame, then dismiss the mister that states my name is vain. Understand what I'm saying? Look at here, hip hop's like sugar crisp, but I'm a sugar bear. Fair enough, that's just a discourse and verbal intercourse. Henceforth, my stuff conduct a syntax just like Dixon Heat a climax. I'm hijacking ears like ancient buccaneers to the L frontier, but I'm taking volunteers so we can pioneer, cause a new beginning's near. Now, some might call it weird, but I truly am sincere. A modern sonneteer, poetically severe. Rhyming is my life, I don't call it a career. The only souvenirs are the sentiments you hear, so please don't interfere, cause my pigeon thinking here.
Restless name. In the callings of a restless name. will turn your cheek cause I ain't speaking to you. We know what we going through this road through our existence. This abstract persistence that lifts us in the past. And with our black ass, so those tears are tracked and packed in raps. Perhaps it's mass conspiracy through tyranny that's mental. See, enslaving us in industries like hip hop, which is art. And we don't even own the bars. But I'm wishing on a star and taking charge of my lyrical barge and shed these scars. There's some I misconstrued as being hard. Feelings, my awful dealings of feeling the sons and daughters soft inside. There's some of us niggas shy from life. We all got problems. And I ain't no therapist, so some of the rarest shit we hide. From my pride lies in gridlock to a frown, what was a smile? And I wonder, am I under a spell that deals me life as a trial? I think maybe it's the way I style, or maybe the style of me. Or could it be the color of my styles? But my styles are color free. This is utterly befuddling. What be clinging to me is puzzling. A dozen things ring, consistent mind fucking. And people wonder why these mean streets arise. Despite the heat outside, it's magnified. Seen through a nigga's eyes, and I stand for the fall. In the callings of a restless name. In the callings of a restless name. In the callings of a restless name.
I speak tonight for the dignity of man.
Excuse me, pardon me, but I'll be on my way in a sec. Protect your ears with the cup in action, so tone deaf souls. Singing praise of old, what not, won't get caught in the storm as verbs swarm through spit soggy escapades. Polyrhythmic cavalcades, I travel through space mentally to erase all of society's color based systems. In the callings of a restless name.
Whole world.
Enter speech, typified by lip and tongue movements. Let the drug that smooth shit to the pulpit of mic tricks. Hi, it's me again, 10 times doper than last year. The big cash in the sky, short change rhyme. That's why I'm composing here, and you're the chosen in. Serenity itself to me, my lyrical symphony stated in simplicity. Peep, I came to freak the world and greet you all with heat that scalds. Cause with the rhyme I'm sick, a Casanova of over high guys over. Cause my eyes can't focus, so I rhythmically fantasize. Plans of my conquest on mic lines defined by that green ring. Twisting up trees, cause the only thing I'm hating when I'm high is MCC. High tide part C's with these components compiling raw stylings with an ultimate a verbal analysis. A talent challenging your ass to bust this.
Understand foundation, create my own creation. Figure it out, you can do it to understand. Understand foundation, create my own creation. Figure it out, you can do it to understand. Understand foundation, create my own creation. Figure it out, you can do it to understand. Understand foundation, create my own creation. Figure it out, you can do it to understand.
Man, I flow phonetic fantasies, transplants from dream scenes of weak MCs that peak with each beat as I ease it. Back it up, cause I'm a triple track of stuff. Plus the phrases that I form swarm like gnats on a hot summer's day. My poop quake, the SFC. But now it's time for the world earthbound, earth tone, L Ronnie's. Tell. Black pot, pipe of hell, chilled over and out. Without a doubt, I sprout a new beginning, grinning. I laugh and joke and even cry through my rhyme spinning. Through the midst of people shitting on my dreams, pitting life as a series of obstacles, I gotta pass it possible. Hitting fools on monster flow just to feel responsible. And as the story unfolds, yo.
Understand foundation, create my own creation. Figure it out, you can
just flow. Sometimes I rhyme slick, and if the slick side don't flow right, then hold tight. I'ma take flight and soar to the pure b-boy core, because be nimble, bebop is we be on in the form of monologue, menage a trois, the beat and rhyme mindful. Yeah, serenading through displaying these amazing tactics, performing with hatchet through batches of cutting edge attraction, laced with rapid drake right inside your cabbage. Now anybody wanna go walking through the garden of jogging LMLs, twisted thoughts, gadgets inside my mind pop when I talk, using rhymes with loud dreams with a gleam of bust. This is the theme and dig deep, but those diggers digging for my depth, that's bullshit. Hanado, I infatuate the flow lovers, all those motherfuckers, you know who you are. This is just a simple test, it feels so good to spark these verbally artly twists presented by a Roni. With shit so underground, I chill with dead bodies. And as the story unfolds, yeah.
Understand foundation, create my own creation.
Yo, there comes a time when you push a man beyond the limits. It's time to strike back, y'all.
Revolutions.
Organizing game plans, walk through life observing mayhem. I rock in all states, so my fans be up in safe hands. I take stands with my team, construct a plan, plus move with my mind and try to find another land. On the search for my soul, but sees my life is controlled by propositions aimed at my submission to live in prison. These fake snakes and jakes be on a mission. They wanna kill sons and pull guns without permission, with no assistance, put you down at close distance. You need to have respect for existence and listen. Subliminal tactics with facts got you brainwashed with ill intentions and bad religion. These politicians be neglecting ghetto conditions, cause campaign commission is their only premonition. Tradition's sinking, and it's time for us to rise. You can see the revolution in the MC's eyes. Yeah.
The revolution is on, it's time to rise. You push us to the limit, now we got to draw the line. Let's all get together, son, and reach for the skies.
You can see the revolution in the MC's eyes.
United with fam, the hand and plans on our arrival. Some said, don't waste your time, yo, that mission's suicidal. Saw a vision deep when the lights are gone, pondering survival. Rivals face to face to lace the taste of wasting time and psycho. Cause I was told the bones of old injustices have a way of rising from the tomb, plaguing nations with the silent doom, letting violent coons while at noon, killing the rise from the womb, consumed in loss of loot to prostitute our essence. So now it's here, the message wasn't listened to. Mandate passed, now a chosen few can't get in school. It was written true, but who's to think that sticking move is mental too? Now who's the fool? The revolution's all around.
Living
you
through this trifeness, I try to fight and keep it righteous, and try to show my people that we living through a crisis. Laws collapsing, and media's like pornographics, exploiting the masses, prestigious corrupting classes, with doctor textbooks and history that's backwards. Government raising taxes, liquidating assets, checks they skimming, since evil money was invented. It's time to rebel, I've been pushed beyond the limits. And out of time, the stress on my mind's been inflicted. To live in this foul, corrupt world, I've been convicted. These laws are wicked, promoting nuclear projects. A million empty pockets and niggas is building rockets. Let's all get together, y'all, and stop it. Bring the revolution once the words of a prophet.
And unlock it, as my peoples evolve, the system seems to seesaw. I'm thinking Star Wars and Rebels. Dark Lords and Devils. The charge of spark before my birth, the levels never even. The government was scheming, now we easing for the get back. Yeah. Operation Double Life, cool, move past the setbacks. It'll take a better trap, I see past the mass delusion. The media's collusion with political abusing. The empire's crumbling, now wars are fought in ruins. My point of view is screwed a bit, my skin invites unruliness. With hooligans in three-piece suits to ruin movements. The wind of discontent is bent on ending this existence. The echoes of the past exact the grim shit we live with. It's parasitic, breaking down barricades without limits. Some pawns are timid, falling prey to every day living and dying slow. The tide ain't really high, it's low. A violent foe lurks with lying folks to high control. I part the seas and leave, but instead I'm sitting the same shit cause my skin holds melanin. I'm gelling in for immediate plans of action, and my reaction,
it's time to rise. You push us to the limit, now we got to draw the line. Let's all get together, son, and reach for the skies. You can see the revolution in the MC's eyes. The revolution is on, it's time to rise. You push us to the limit, now we got to draw the line. Let's all get together, son, and reach for the skies. You can see the revolution in the MC's eyes. Building up my conscience.
conscious mental enlightenment. I'll be fighting with the voice in the back of my head, making me write this shit, deciphering my essence and questions that keep me guessing of how to stay strong, learn my lessons and keep progressing. My intellect with beast on the set, y'all niggas hit the deck and intercept this plan laid down. You think the Hitler set, yo, it's a holocaust. It's time we show force and tap the source, reinforce the way of life I'm willing to die for. You look in my eyes and see my fam that I cry for, but careful planting seeds, I seen these evil men breed. So take heed to my words before you lock up and stranded. I ain't asking for the revolution, y'all, I demand it.
It's time we rise, you push us to the limit, now we got to draw the line. Let's all get together, son, and reach for the skies. You can see the revolution in an MC's eyes. The revolution is on, it's time to rise. You push us to the limit, now we got to draw the line. Let's all get together, son, and reach for the skies. You can see the revolution in an MC's eyes.
Drop that, son. Yo, these kids ain't knowing L.
Never knew, man.
Know what I'm saying? We about to show them. Double lifestyle. Raw elements.
Regimen of raw elements.
Yo, I gotta show my versatility. Genesee double life, tribe with ill rhymes. Of mine's killing me, the pain stops. Panel heads just like raindrops. The same spots, same cops, same brothers and spray shots. These times are hard, it's us in part, there ain't no guard. Niggas get scarred and sprayed and played just like guitars.
You shine like stars.
My mind's cold like the polar.
But control of the mic is my planetary motor.
With ill rhymes and beats, yo, I'm embracing
that innovation
when I bring forth my creation
of raw L. Fill it in like filaments and get the gist. And this shit propels my wit to get loose and glide. I'm on a free Mumia vibe, so all I'm seeing just died. Tried to understand it, candy, the straightaway for visualizing the day. Dust decay, solemn dismay, display the scene. Particles of partially hardened petals riddle my mental stream. Seems to me my mind cloud is gray today. The rain is on its way, the king's reign begins. Now bow and kiss my hand. I plant this in your temple above that pimple you had this puberty. Ain't none of this shit new to me. El Ronnie, who is he? From that crew that ain't in KPB. Beats and rhymes, complete beats. Sauce created lyrical treats. Now eat up all and eat and meet Genesis.
Mental vision spark like ism, verbal exorcism, double life tribalism. My wisdom's my religion, and in my prism, my brain's made of cells like a prison. Composition prevails. I make sales with mad commission. Fuck the politicking. Niggas on the quick to make a dollar tipping. Talk about hollow tipping. I peep you, sunny style slipping. But the regiment of war elements is a testament. This Brooklyn kid's blessing. Ain't no question, yo.
Yo, I'm hardening the argument of all that shit deposited. Lyrical lozenges, fostering a monster land, the mental whims. L begins with a heck of impeccable twist, and that's a lyricist. It makes my eyes twitch, to which I stitch my niche in time to pitch my 2 cents worth. My crew dispersed the hurt, to dirt, and curse the persons on my nerves. My verse is bona fide concrete, stone to roam to asphalt, sun-washed avenues to travel to an E and near you.
True, and now my mind is exposed, frozen in time and clothes where the music's composed. We live a double life, through the dreams I suppose. Put to death my force goals, and now my team is a rose.
With the time touch speaks, the blind mind's peak. I thought I reached my apex, but age test and age less agenda make my splendor from the styles I craft. Path is mapped from the abstract to the cosmos, to artifacts, to backpacks with head stack of unsung rhythms I'm giving. Dig that, the jig's back, pulling your wig back with contact. When lips yap like that, you get trapped.
And what next, son?
Let's fade to black.
Double life, there's two sides, just like a Gemini. We signify, come together like the king and I on a wisdom vibe. But stay focused, keep my eyes on the prize. Ill rhymes, dollar signs, move the vine with wise minds.
Double life, there's two sides, just like a Gemini. We signify, come together like the king and I on a wisdom vibe. But stay focused, keep my eyes on the prize. Ill rhymes, dollar signs, move the vine with wise minds.
Through these tribes,
lifetimes. Too many brothers be making settlements, lacking elements, irrelevant rhymes, or better shit. I know the truth hurts, but yo, I'm telling it. Record labels quick to buy your soul if you're selling it for real.
You'll see, we the chosen few, exposing dopeness from our point of view. The expose will say the way it's ripped, displayed to an ancient root. Deep seated from the tomb to build and craft the master plan. Raw elements, fam expands to withstand. Space and time combined, in and up you'll climb to bind the spies and try to find a giant and a lion. A broadening horizons, double life,
enlightened minds. Got lines that I design, steady script and rhymes, living through forbidden times. Stay on the search for my soul, just like a Buddha, to avoid a prosecutor. Live large on my producer, fuck the mainstream. Commercial kids be having daydreams of living a life, but on a double life, struck with vengeance. Boy, y'all niggas pay respect when we cast our sentence. Word, cause the sentence is cast. All y'all facing double life, we have arrived. On the underground, rocking y'all.
Is hectic, injected with methods of elements that's raw. Long haul and embellishment, I'm settling on simple slang twists. I do my anguish, I slip around through flashes inside. My magic carpet ride is launching on set in bits and pieces. I pit my thesis, a field trip, better than recess. Into the e-crest, the structure was void. Now coin the phrase form, encoded in intergalactic whims and verbal passages in to pass the masses of him. From the him restructuring your theorems, from my roots stem the premium apocalypse. And from my cocky lips, unlock the flock to sip the serum. Feeling queasy as the sentimentalist to twist the scene and asphalt with fast talk of fury and purity from the author. Walk the path like Siddhartha on a death march. A wet spark electrifies. I rhyme for mesmerizing, exercising vows like the owls. I recite in the dark. I'm with the ghosts in the park. Take it fly like a lark. I watch the silly ones talk and spark a militant mark. While I'm embarking on horizons, walking on sunshine. It's time to penetrate the weight that's holding us back. It's on, I'm on my attack. Stacking raps, I'm asking positive. In a lost world, I foster hidden dreams that gleam with sorcery. A power forcing me to force feed the elocution. The revival is on. I pit solution to song somewhere along the same lines as a soul kiss. The soaked in a syllable excess. Blessed it through my analysis.
The L perspective.